look, I firstly used Dior Airflash Foundation as it gives really good coverage and it's really mattifying on the skin. Perry has amazing full eyebrows, so I use my HD Brow Kit in Foxy and brush this through my brows to add lots of definition. And then I use MAC's Paint Pot in Bare Study as an eyeshadow base, and then I use a light MAC cream eyeshadow all over my eyelid, and this one was from my L'Oreal Nudes palette. I then took a matte brown shade into my crease just to give my socket lots of definition. I then took the L'Oreal liner in Perfect Slim and used this to create a wing, as Perry had eyeliner on in this look, and then I took a matte brown shade under my lower lash line. Now on to making my eyes look bigger, I used the Barry M white eyeliner and took this in my waterline. I then coated my lashes with mascara and then used my Ardell Wispies just to give my lashes loads of length and definition. For concealer, I used the Miss Sporty concealer and I used this under my eyes to brighten, and I also used this on any blemishes and blended this in with my Bobbi Brown full coverage brush. Perry's skin was really matte in this look, so I then powdered my skin just to set my foundation and concealer, and then contoured my cheeks with Hoola bronzer. For blusher, I used Barry M's Cream Blush in Peach Melba, and then used my MAC Soft and Gentle Highlighter on the tops of my cheekbones. To finish off Perry's look, I used the Too Faced Chocolate Milkshake Lipstick, and because this is matte, this looked perfect for the look. For Perry's hair, I used my GHD Curler, and this gave my hair the look of a professional blow dry, and I took really large sections with this and curled this away from my face. I then teased the roots of my hair to add loads of volume. And that is my finished look for Perry. For Perry's outfit, I wore this lilac kimono, and this was from Vera Moda. And I found this online and thought this would work really well, as it kind of looked like a dressing gown, and it was the perfect shade of purple for Perry's look. Perry wore a lace crop top, but I couldn't find one similar, so I found this white lace play suit from In The Style. It has the same sweetheart neckline and worked really well with the look. I also wore these little sparkly unicorn socks, and I found these on ASOS. I managed to find the exact earrings that Perry was wearing in the hair video, and these are from Topshop, and these are so cool with the little pom-poms. And that is my look for Perry.
So to start with Jessie's look, I'm firstly going to be putting on my favourite foundation at the moment, which is the Tarte Amazonium Clay Foundation. And then onto my eyebrows, I'm going to be using the Anastasia Dip Brow to define them like Jessie's. I love Jessie's eye look in the hair video, so I started off using a matte cream shade in my Barry M Contour Kit. And this was actually one of the products that Jessie had in her hands in the hair music video, so of course I had to use it. Then through my crease, I used MAC Omega eyeshadow because this is such a good shade for defining your crease. And then I went back into my contour kit and used a darker shade on the outer corners of my eyes. Jessie loves winged liner, so of course I'm gonna be putting on winged liner for her look. And Jessie always has the most amazing cat eye flick. And then I took a little bit of black eyeshadow on an angled brush and just started smudging this out so her eyeliner looked really smoky. I then popped on lots of mascara and took some big fluttery lashes to add to my look. I also made sure I added a lot of mascara on my bottom lashes and also black eyeliner in my waterline. And then I just added a tiny little bit of black eyeshadow underneath my lash line to smoke this out further. So then I went back onto my skin and I set all my makeup with MAC Studio Fix powder, and then I added my favourite Hoola bronzer all over my skin and just to add a little bit of warmth. Lastly on my cheeks, I just added a little bit of rosy shimmer with Benefit's Rocketeer blush. So now on to highlight, I then use MAC Soft and Gentle Highlighter, as this just adds the most perfect amount of highlight. So even though I do have freckles, they don't seem to show up so much on camera, so I just took my MAC lip liner and just added a few little freckles to my cheeks and around my nose. Jessie loves a really defined lip, so I started off with MAC Whirl lip liner and I outlined my lips for this. And in the music video, Jessie's lips were slightly lighter in the middle, so I then took my NYX Butter Lipstick into the center of my lips. So I decided to add some body with my GHD straighteners and making sure that I was curling it away from my face just to help give my hair a lot of body. And you may even recognize these straighteners from the Little Mix hair music video, as they were using them as their microphones. And then to set all my curls into place, I then used my GHD hairspray, and that's my Jessie look complete. So to recreate Jessie's outfit in the video, I decided to wear a black lace play suit underneath a black lace dressing gown. And I picked this one up from ASOS, and this is a really good match for the one that she actually wore in the music video. And I just want to point out how pretty the sleeves are on this ASOS play suit. But anyway, carrying on with my outfit, I also wore this black lace bralette underneath, which I picked up from Misguided, but you can also find really similar ones on eBay as well. And for Jessie, that is my look complete.
For Leanne's look, I used the Dior Airflash Foundation, and then use the Anastasia Dip Brown Blonde because it's slightly darker than my hair, and I use this to give my brows loads of definition. I then use a matte grey shade from this NYX palette and put this all over my eyelid, and then took a cream eyeshadow in the inner corner. Then onto eyeliner, I took this black pen liner on my lash line, as I find it's the easiest way to create a precise liner look. For mascara, I used Barry M's This Is How We Roll mascara, and this is actually the mascara that Leanne used in the video. And I coated my lashes with this. I then used long, fluttery eyelashes to add lots of length, as Leanne always has the best eyelashes. And then to conceal and brighten under my eyes, I used MAC's Pro Longwear Concealer. I then set this with my MAC palette, and then contoured my cheeks with the Barry M Chisel Cheeks Contour Kit. For blush, I used Benefit's Rocketeer Blush, and then used my Barry M Light Up Liquid to highlight my cheeks. And now onto my lips, I used MAC's Well Lip Liner to line my lips, and to make them look slightly fuller. And then I use my Bobbi Brown lipstick in Sandwash Pink. For Leanne's hair, I use my Lee Stafford Chopstick Curler, and this makes my hair so curly, and I took really tiny sections to create Leanne's hair look. This did take a while, but it looked amazing once I'd curled every section, and then I brushed my fingers through my hair to separate the curls. And then finished off with L'Oreal hairspray to keep my curls in place. Leanne's look was definitely my favourite from the video, and I loved recreating it. I found the exact pyjama set that she was wearing, and this was from River Island. These satin blue pyjamas were so comfortable, and I love the long sleeve shirt with the little shorts. Lee loves gold accessories, so I wore my gold Michael Kors watch, as Leanne always wears her watch. And I also wore this gold necklace like Leanne's, and this was from ASOS. Leanne loves pugs, so I wore these little socks, and I also found these on ASOS, and these looked really cute with the pyjamas. Leanne wore blue on her nails, so I wore this blue nail polish in Bugger Blue, and this is one of my favourites from Barry M. I managed to find the exact phone case that Leanne had in the hair video, and I customised mine like Leanne did with my initials, and you can find these on the Skinny Dip website. So to start Jade's look, I decided to use my Rimmel Wake Me Up foundation all over my skin, and then I filled my eyebrows in using my favourite Anastasia Dip Brow. Then onto Jade's eye makeup look, I started off with a matte brown shade from my NYX eyeshadow palette all over my lid, because Jade's eyes were definitely matte in this look. And then just to define my crease slightly, I then added a warmer matte shade through my crease and made sure I blended this out with a really fluffy brush. Liner was definitely a key feature to Jade's look, so I winged out my line on the top of my lash line, and then I used Barry M's That's How We Roll mascara on the top of my lashes, as this was actually the mascara that Jade wore in the look. Of course I'm going to be adding eyelashes to Jade's look, so I used these Isla 111 lashes, which are actually three-dimensional lashes, and I also added some mascara to help join the false lashes to my own lashes. Now onto my favourite part, which is actually concealing. I then concealed underneath my eyes just to help brighten, and then I went on to contouring my cheekbones, and I used Little Mix's personal favourite, which is the Barry M Contour Kit. I then added some of the Barry M Highlight Stick on the top of my cheekbones, and this is amazing because it's so creamy and so easy to blend. And the last step, which is my lips, I use this nude shade from Barry M, which is the perfect shade for Jade's look. But because she was actually wearing a matte lipstick in the look, I mattified it with the powder and tissue trick and made it into a matte lipstick. So lastly, onto Jade's amazing hair. I firstly put my hair on a side parting, and then I used my Babyliss Wave Maker all over my hair, picking up random sections, so it kind of just gives you that bedhead messy look. And then I added some hairspray just to set all my curls into place. And that is my Jade makeup and hair look complete. So in the music video, Jade actually wore an oversized shirt with matching shorts. But when I saw this two-piece on River Island's website, I thought this would just be perfect for Jade's look. And I also wanted to show you guys this really cute set, as they were also the same style as Lydia wore for Leanne in the music video. Jade's pajamas were also black rimmed around the collar and pocket, so I thought these were the best match. And that is my Jade look complete. And that is our Get The Look for Little Mix's music video hair. If you did like this video, give it a massive thumbs up, and we will see you guys in our next video. Bye!